Hi everybody, welcome to AGAA-MATH. This is Rakesh. Next question. In a triangle ABC, right angle at B, if AB equals to 4 units and BC equals to 3 units, find all the 6 trigonometric ratios of angle A. Let us see how to find the angle or 6 trigonometric ratios of angle A. So let me take the angle A here. This is A, B and C. And also here, let's AB is equals to 4 units and BC equals to 3 units. So to find any trigonometric ratio better, we have to know all the 3 sides of a triangle. Then here we have to find AC. Let us see how to find the side AC. Already we have also learnt about the Pythagoras theorem. According to the Pythagoras theorem, sum of the squares of two sides is equals to the square of hypotenuse side. It means, so that is, as it is a right angle triangle, okay, so it is.
Before you watch the video, like our channel, subscribe it and click on the bell icon for notifications.
BC square plus BA square is equals to AC square. So what is the BC square? It is 3 square plus BA square. BA square means it is 4 square is equals to AC square. So AC square. So BC square means it is 3 square, that is 9, and 4 square is 16 is equals to AC square. So 9 plus 16 is what? 25. So it is 25 is equals to AC square. So here AC, that means AC is equals to 5, because 5 square is 25. So now here we knew what is AC. So this 5 units was found by us. Here we have found the side AC now. So it is very easier as to find all the 6 trigonometric ratios. So already in the before video also we have seen how to find the 6 trigonometric ratios. Now let me find the 6 trigonometric ratios of angle A. So let angle A is here. So let us take the 6 trigonometric ratios. That is, first of all, I take the sine A. The ratio of the sine A is opposite by hypotenuse. So what is the opposite side of angle A? So opposite side of angle A is 3 by hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is 5. Next, cos A. What is the cos A? Adjacent by hypotenuse. So what is adjacent here? Adjacent to angle A is 4 by hypotenuse is 5. So next we have tan A. So what is the ratio of tan A? That is opposite by adjacent. So what is opposite of A? Opposite side of angle A is 3 and adjacent is 4. So that is 3 by 4. So then what is the reciprocal of sine A? That is cosecant A. So cosecant A is nothing that hypotenuse by opposite, that is 5 by 3. And what is the reciprocal of cos A? That is secant A. Then it is hypotenuse by adjacent. So what is the hypotenuse? That is 5 by 4. And the next year we have cot A, which is the reciprocal of tan A. So that is the reciprocal of tan A is adjacent by opposite. So that is equals to 4 by 3. So these are the all the six trigonometric ratios. So what we have done, when in the before video we have learned that all the three sides are given, but in this video we have to find one side using the Pythagoras theorem, and then after we have to find all the six trigonometric ratios. Thank you all.